Even our robots and pop cultural portrayals of aliens and monsters in movies don't really stray that far beyond the standard humanoid form. Perhaps we're not that psychologically different from that frightened, paranoid and superstitious caveman who associated change with danger.